So here today, we're going to do some smooth threads. One of the areas they work great is the stomach area, and what we're doing is creating a mesh. We'll poke here. One of the keys is tractioning with this hand. A lot of people don't do that. You need traction here, and you gotta keep the same plane. So what we're doing, I'm putting traction and I'm moving up and down. As I move down, I'm gonna go more superficial, and you just wanna see the thread. You can see it here. It's tracking along. Now it's getting, see it, too superficial, so I'm gonna go a little deeper. So I'm always readjusting, and you can go very, very quick with these when you get used to them. You can leave them in, they'll continue to poke a little bit, but I'm gonna grab another one, and you can leave them in and continue to do them in succession. Why are we doing these? Because we're creating a mesh of collagen to help with loose skin, and you see the skin is great because see how it wants to flex? It shows you there's a nice thick dermis to work with, so there should be great collagen building. Once you get it in, I'll go a little faster. This, as you get used to them, you can go very fast, but you're always adjusting depths. And a little push like that, and I'll pull these two out just for demonstration. Now the threads are engaged. That's all there is to it. I do one final pull on the skin here. I'm gonna grab a couple more, hold on to that. Hold it, there you go. And show you what we're doing for mesh. This is more difficult. If you're coming this way, because the patient's a bit concave here, so I'll come at an angle. Doesn't really matter because we're just trying to mesh the area. Again, slow to get it in the dermis. And then you have to keep your plane, in this case, for 2.5 inches. You can just see it go through the dermis there. And here I'm gonna give traction because it was getting superficial. Traction, push in, and then pull out, and it's engaged. These are extremely simple to inject. There's no risk of necrosis. Patients get collagen building, and there's a meshwork of collagen. See how it's just gliding nice through the skin? A meshwork of collagen that helps prevent that loose skin. And you'll find the body brings a lot of patients in as they see loose skin, either in the abdomen, in the arms, above the knees is common. And again, I'm giving a little traction here. And when I'm superficial like that, and I'm just kind of above the skin, just grabbing more threads here. When they get superficial, that's what gives the skin a nice glow because it's building that dermal layer. So if you get deeper, it's not a problem. It's anatomically safe, you'll be in the fat layer. However, as you get deeper, you're not gonna get as much collagen superficial at the skin surface level, and always get traction. And you can see the dermis is really good here. I'm gonna flip gears here and come where I can get a little more traction so that I'm using the strength of the needle. We did have 3.5s. We stopped using those because there just wasn't enough strength in the steel to create that. And some vectors we may or may not get. Let's see if we can get this one. So once it's in the dermis, now we'll get a nice flow. We might hit the steel from these other ones, and if we do, we'll remove them. You can see we just dinged it there, and I don't want to be quite that deep, so I'm using counter pressure and traction with this finger to track it superficially, and I can see it's flowing nicely where I want it. And again, there's almost no blood with this procedure, but it's very, very simple to do. And what's going to happen is creating that fibrous mesh of collagen. When the skin contracts like this, those lines will be all gone. In the direction of the thread, I give a little traction just to bury the thread so it doesn't come out, and we're all done. We can continue to about 20 threads in that area is about appropriate.